Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to your name, Jesus. You're worthy. You're worthy to be praised. Oh, Father God, this Friday evening, as we step inside, God, to lift up the name that is above every name. Oh, Father, we thank you for your Holy Spirit as we welcome him in to guide and be with us, to lead us into all truth this evening, to fill us with all that we need, that our words will be food of life. Glory to your name, Jesus. You are worthy to be praised. So, Father, as we are about to commit this entire segment into your hands, Almighty God, that your will be done on Choice Radio, Father. We thank you for this day you have made. We have been rejoicing and was glad in it. We're happy to be in the land of the living, Almighty God. Oh, Father, we pray for all those who have gotten weak, all those who are getting ready to give up, all those who are getting ready to let go. Oh, Father, help us to be an encouragement, that this walk will not be in vain. It will be all worth it after all. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for all that you are doing in our lives. We thank you, God, that we are able to stand on you, the solid rock. Glory to your name this evening, Almighty God. Have your way, Almighty God, in this radio. Have your way on the phone lines. Have your way on the internet, Almighty God. Holy Spirit, do your will this evening, as I reduce myself to nothing and allow you to be up front and center. Let your name be glorified. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen and amen.
Throw in the towel. Anybody know God to be able? Don't give up on God when he won't give up on you. He's able. If you know he's able tonight, give him a praise. Hey. If you know he's able. Yeah. Everybody say, oh.
We want to welcome you, Holy Spirit. You are our comforter and our counselor. Hallelujah.
Welcome, Holy Spirit. We are in your presence. Fill us with your power. Live inside of me.
Let's sing that again. Welcome, Holy Spirit.
Welcome, Holy Spirit. We are in your presence. Fill us with your power. Live inside of me.
You're the living water.
You're the living water. Ever-flowing fountain. Comforter and counselor. Take complete control. Welcome, Holy
Inside of me. Welcome Holy Spirit to Choice Radio this evening. 17 minutes on the other side of the 5 o'clock. Hope you're in a good mood this evening. Hope you're feeling up. If you're not, hey, get ready to shake that devil off your back and move on. It's my life, my salvation, my choice, and I choose to live a victorious life in the name of Jesus. All right, so that's your pledge this evening. If you're not in the upgraded mood, you're not feeling like I am feeling right now in the spirit, like I said, you know what I mean? Hey, rise up and shine, all right? Rise up. Come on. Hey, chop, chop, chop. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's get it going. Let's get it going. It's definitely a beautiful evening, man. 18 minutes on the other side of the 5 o'clock. Let me say good evening to my wife. How you doing, wifey? I love you, baby. Thank God for you. God is good. That's one of my biggest testimony. A woman that you can call a wife, finally, you know what I mean? In all my life, man, I've been around, you know what? Finally, you got a woman that you can call a wife, man. It's it is something, man. That's the goodness of God. That's what God can do. That's why we ask you, hey, don't do it halfway. Do it all the way. Do Jesus big time, man. Hey, Brother Lowen, good evening to you. Did you stop the prayer this morning?
Did you stop to pray this morning? Thank you.
safe. Give me comfort for my soul on this old wicked road. Did you just remember to pray? I know He has promised in His words long time ago. He will come again to take all of them that are washed and made white as snow. One moment to say, this is what I said. Give me comfort for my soul on this old wicked road. Did you just remember to pray? Yeah. Give me comfort for my soul on this old. Thank you.
Allow your soul to bow this evening before the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Allow your soul to bow this evening. Voice of Heather Headley. He is worthy. He is well worthy. Good evening, Sister Alicia. All the folks on the phone lines, good evening. All those on the internet, www.choicegospelnetwork.com. Say good evening to you. And all those in Radio Land, wherever you might be, good evening. Welcome to Choice Radio. Your life, your salvation, your choice. And yes, we do go through trials. Yeah, we go through a lot. But we are standing on the solid rock, which is Jesus Christ. He said, "Count it all joy when you come up with all this kind of different things goes on. Count it all joy in the kingdom, in that realm. Count it all joy." Glory to the name of Jesus this evening. Miss Fox, good evening to you. All those just coming from the GOB, good evening. Welcome back to the man, Cipriani. We thank God for you, honestly. Man with a good heart, man with a righteous heart indeed. Glory to the name of Jesus. And as a believer, that's our biggest attribute to Christ. A heart. Yes, the heart. The biggest attribute of a Christian is the heart. Yeah. I just said it spontaneously, but it is the reality of what it is. Make sure your heart is right. Always strive for your heart to be right. Yes, I cannot say it enough. Strive that your heart will stay right. Yes. Mr. Sylvester, good evening to you. Mr. and Mistress, good evening, guys. In the name of Jesus, we thank God for you guys. Continue to hold on to his unchanging hands. The Cardo family, good evening to everyone in the family. And I'm just calling some families that have been out on the road, in the party, in the club, jumping and whining with us. Yes, thank God we are free. We're gonna stand fast in the liberty through which Christ has made us free. I tell you, when you come into the freedom of Jesus Christ, man, you only gotta experience it to understand what I'm talking about. That's really what it is. So keep listening. Hope that something will touch your heart and tug at you this evening and tell you there is more to life, baby. Count yourself grateful this evening. Out of all the millions in the world, you are chosen to be saved. Hallelujah. You understand the gospel. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hey.
Light of the world, you step down into darkness, opened my eyes and let me see. This heart adore you. Hope of a life spent with you. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're all together. All together.
Hey, Miss Panama, good evening.
All together, one.
Just keeping my spirit.
To me. Glorious in heaven above, yes, you are. Humbly you
want every believer to sing that song. Sing it like you mean it. It's all together lovely. This song is for you right now. It's individual right now. Claim it in the name of Jesus. Sing it to the Lord. Light of the world. Come on, first verse.
You stepped down into darkness.
Yes, in your darkness.
Opened my eyes and let me see. This heart adore you. Hope of a life spent with you. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're all together. All together. All together. Wonderful to me.
Your soul. Yes, say he's your God this evening. He's altogether lovely. He's altogether worthy. Yes, I'm telling you. Brother Lowen, good evening to you, brother. Stand fast in your liberty. Your rich Christ that set you free, brother.
Love me,
brother Brian, good evening.
Lord,
Hamilton family.
Oh,
and everybody else, Sister Mary, good evening.
Oh, yes, you are wonderful.
Bonsoir.
You're wonderful to me. You're lovely. And you are worthy. Say,
and all the fans of Choice Radio. Glory to the name of Jesus, Sister G. Good evening to you. Hallelujah, Jesus. Continue to keep us together. Bind us with cords that cannot be broken by the enemy, Almighty God. Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus. Yes. This one is going out for all those who still have not broken free.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Woo! To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. There is power.
Come on.
In the name of Jesus.
Come on, you declare it.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power. There is power
in the name.
In the name of Jesus.
We know where it is. To break
every chain.
Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Come on, say it to me.
Break every chain. Break every chain. Break every chain.
There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up. There's an army.
This one going to your miss brother Brian indeed. He is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
Ooh.
Glory to the name of Jesus this evening. Yeah. 41 minutes after 5 o'clock.
Yeah.
It is a Friday evening. Thank God. It is Friday. Thank God for every day.
He's the King of Kings, the Almighty. He's the Lord of Lords. Created you and me, the one and only God.
Hey, Frampton Paul, good evening, man.
Yeah.
He's the one who gave me life to live.
Yay.
He's the one my heart and soul I give.
Yay.
He's the one who always shows me the way.
Yay.
up to what I've got to say. Who made the sun, the moon, the stars and the earth?
And those who wait for one day to just play a little gospel music and feel it's okay. You got your day coming. The King of Kings gonna jog to you, brother. Ooh. Or sister, you think you have it down pat?
Yeah.
Live your life the way you want, and Sunday you play two gospel music to shut him up, to keep him quiet.
Ooh.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, Lord of
Mercy. Happy Friday to you, Taxi Man. Hey.
He's the King of Kings, the Almighty. He's the Lord of Lords, created you and me. The one and only God, there's no other. Yeah.
You say like he's throwing a tantrum. Let's just play a two song and make him shut up, right? Glory to the name of Jesus.
Ooh.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What a vibration. What an anointing in the studio.
Lord of mercy, yeah.
He's the King of Kings, the Almighty. He's the Lord of Lords, created you and me. The one and only God, there's no other.
Yeah. My heart and soul I give.
Yay!
He's the one who always shows me the way. Listen up to what I've got to say. Who made the sun, the moon, the stars and the earth?
Yeah.
Do you remember who kept you safe until birth?
Yeah.
Gave you life to live and praise his name. He is the one and the same. Yes, he's the King of Kings, the Almighty.
Yeah.
He's
the Lord of Lords.
Oh yeah.
You and me.
The one and only God. Say what I mean. Experience makes me reveal what I've seen. Who makes the thunder roll and lightning strike?
Yeah.
Gave me the gift to sing, that's what I like.
Yeah.
Glory be to God whose power is known. He is the one on the throne. Whoa.
In his kingly character this evening, 15 minutes before the 6.
Yeah.
Choice Radio.
He's the King of Kings, the Almighty.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory to your name this evening.
You and me, the one and only God. There's no other.
Yeah.
Blessed be your name, Alpha and Omega.
He's the one who gave me life to live.
Yay.
He's the one my heart and soul I give.
Yay.
He's the one who always shows me the way. Listen up to what I've got to say. Who made the sun, the moon, the stars and the earth?
I want you to listen to this song. Listen to the content of this and see if you can relate. And if your flesh don't want to relate, you have to submit your flesh to relate to the King of Kings this evening. This one is big. This is important. This is serious. He said to walk out your salvation with fear and trembling. Mm-hmm.
Oh, Lord of mercy.
Save yourself this evening, my brother.
Kings, the Almighty, He's the Lord of Lords, created you and me. The one and only God, there's no other.
Yeah.
Blessed be your name, Alpha and Omega.
He's the one who gave me life to live.
Yay.
He's the one my heart and soul I give.
Yay.
He's the one who always shows me the way. Listen up to what I've got to say. Who made the sun, the moon, the stars and the earth?
Yeah.
Do you remember who kept you safe until birth?
Yeah.
Gave you life to live and praise his name. He is the one and the same.
Yes, he's the King of Kings, the Almighty.
Yeah.
He's the Lord of Lords.
Oh, yeah.
He created you and me. The one and only God. There's no other.
No.
Blessed be your name, Alpha and Omega.
mercy and true. If you're not godly, this will bother you. All the same, I've got to say what I mean. Experience makes me reveal what I've seen. Who makes the thunder roll and lightning strike? Gave me the gift to sing, that's what I like. Glory be to God whose power is known. He is the one on the throne. Soul I give. He's the one who always shows me the way. Listen up to what I've got to say. Who made the sun, the moon, the stars and the earth? Do you remember who kept you safe until birth? Gave you life to live and praise his name. He is the one and the same.
Robert up style in the evening time.
He can hear your heartbeat from a
I don't know many Christians not into that kind of, they don't feel this is right or this fit into their kind of Christian frame. But the Bible said it very careful. Many surprises in heaven, baby.
He says, take up a cross and follow.
We look at the physical, we listen to the physical. He looks at the heart. Yes, one more time from the job. Indeed, a man called Mikey Spice. 9 more minutes to the job of the 6. Sister Karen, good evening to you, baby. And all the fans who are praying for me this evening, praying for 007 to stay strong in the Lord. Hey, thank you for your prayers. Sister Mark, good evening to you. And all the fans in silent, never call, never communicate, but on the outside, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for standing guard. All right.
Hey. I hear the voice of Jah say, come on to me and rest. He said, lay down my weary one, lay down my head upon thy breast. Oh, yeah, I know we never leave nor forsake me. He will abide with me. He said, through my hills and rocky road, he will be there for me. I know your love lifted me. I know your love lifted me. I know your love. And miles away, he said, son, the key, my commandment with me, and you'll never go astray. Oh, without to protect us, we will perish in sin. He says, take up a cross and follow me. Take my yoke and learn of me. I know the love lifted me. I know the love.
To the Menendez Hamilton family, the folks online.
Oh, and nothing else could help. I know that love lifted me. Listen, I hear the voice of Jaja saying, come on to me and rest. He said, lay down my weary one, lay down thy head upon my breast. He'll never leave, no, forsake me. He will abide with me. My ups and downs and my rocky road, he will be there for me. I know your love.
Oh man,
lifted me.
What a vibration in this.
I know your love.
Once your heart is right,
lifted,
you can relate to that kind of vibration. Glory to the name of Jesus this evening. Yes, you love the Lord this evening, go ahead and just express it. Indeed, man. One more in that genre right there. Sanchez.
Hey. Oh, I lift up my hands to the Father. I lift up. Oh, I lift up my hands to the Father. Oh, I lift up my hands to the Father.
I lift up,
cause he made me strong.
I lift up,
cause he made me strong.
My hands.
He put the food on my table.
My
hands. He put the food on my table.
My
hands. He put the food on my table. Yes, and in my heart his song. 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 Oh, Jah, I love you so. Mighty Jah, I need you so.
Oh man, I tell you, God, so many dimensions for the same great almighty God.
I
remember one time I played a song like this on the radio, a lady called and tell me, what kind of music you guys played? I thought you guys were Christian, and I said, man, you know, this lady really have it tied up, you know. And that's the thing that the Bible trying to depict about, you know, the people who never received Jesus when he came, you know. It's like they thought, you know, they were the ones in charge. They thought, you know, there's a certain standard, a certain kinds of people that deserve Jesus. They thought that only God only relate to a certain kinds of people, certain type of people. You know what I mean? And that's the one of the biggest misconceptions. You know, God, he came for all. Everyone, we are all his creatures creation indeed. And all of us, we have the power to become sons if we want to indeed. And we all come from different walks of life, different culture, different vibration we come from. And that's the dimension, that's the greatness of God. You know, God is not to be put in a box and limited. You know, God cannot be limited. Hallelujah.
Open my heart and let him
go. One more time, Mr. Sanchez, as we approach the top of the hour. Sister Peter, good evening. Sister Patricia, good evening to you. All the fans, man. All listeners, good evening to you in the name of Jesus, all right?
Oh, I lift up my hands to the Father.
I lift up.
Cause he made me strong.
My head.
He put the food on my table. Yes, and in my heart his song. Oh, Jah, I love you so.
I'll be right back exactly 6 o'clock on the dial. And it's definitely Choice Radio, your life, your salvation, your choice. And it's just a pleasure, you know, coming and lifting the name of Jesus. Let me say this, you out there in radio land, listen to me. We all are going to go through things in life. Sometimes you hear me on the radio song and you say, man, this guy always, yeah, you could say all that. that's just what you hear. But we go through all kinds of diverse temptation. We go through stuff. We have things going on. We have things under fire. We have things in the oven. We have things baking. We have things cooking. We have things under oil. I'm saying, so we all, as believers in Christ, we are gonna face stuff. You know, God give us the power to trample, to triumph. Now you have to use the tools that was given to you, because guess what? There is no pity party in heaven. Come in and talk about, well, you know, you were so weak and, you know, that ain't gonna cut it. He tell you what to do. He give you the power and the authority. He give you the intellect. He give you the time. He give you the resources. He give you the legs to walk. He give you the mouth to talk, to access information. He give you the ears to hear. He give you the eyes to see. God has fully equipped us to deal with whatever adversity that come. All right. So I'm just saying this to you out there. And, you know, like I said, I am completely convinced that our ministry, Choice Radio Ministry, is a different kind of ministry, because we are in the end times and God wants to make sure he dot all the I's and cross all the T's, that no man could call him a liar or say that you didn't give me enough information. Well, I'm giving you a different kind of way, but that's what he want me to do. That's the way we're going to talk. Because pastors be talking all kind of nice, soft way and making it all kind of nice and just reading between the lines. And all. Yeah. We're going to tell you franco mentally how it really is, because God wish for none to perish. Nobody. He do not wish for you to perish. So if you couldn't understand the previous pastor or minister, whatever, it was a little over your head, it was a little too low, it was whatever, well, we're coming in the middle, direct with the information that God is. He is worthy to be praised. He wants to save you, and he have a great plan for you. But you must put on what you have accepted. You must, as a believer in Christ, if you don't put on that new man that we're talking about, if you don't put on the new creature skin on you, you cannot represent a new creature. I'm just saying this. And you know, sometimes we talk and sometimes people take it up so personal and they feel, oh, this, yeah. You know, it's not intended. People who love you tell you the truth. Real people tell people the real truth, man. That's what life is about. If you cannot accept truth, you cannot accept life. You cannot accept reality. Make sure that is not one of the hindrances in your life, that you're not willing to listen to reality or truth, because you'll be living a lie. Hey, 4 minutes on the other side of 6 o'clock. I'll be right back after a few community announcements right here on the Choice Radio.
Choice Radio, here we go, here we go. Want inspiration, want to be lifted and refreshed. You got to turn your radio.
Choice Radio, Choice Radio.
This music brings healing, brings joy and life to the depressed. Oh, gotta keep on.
Bruce's Patties, Bruce's Patties. It's all about the original Bruce's Patties and Baked Things, located at 9509 Church Avenue, between East 95th and East 96th Street in Brooklyn. Telephone 718-922-CAKE, that's 718-922-2253. All baking is done on premises. Are you longing to eat some real delicious patties? Check out the original Bruce's Patties and Baked Things. They have the best patties in Brooklyn. Oh my God, they have beef, chicken, veggie, salmon, fish, and of course, ackee patties right here in Brooklyn. Also, are you celebrating an event? Do you need a cake? The original Bruce's Patties have the best birthday cake in Brooklyn. Wedding cake, karate cake, red velvet cake, and your photo cake. Ask about their pastries, their plantain tart, their currant rolls, the coconut drop, harder bread, whole wheat bread, and their trini bread. That's the original Bruce's Patties and Baked Things. 9509 Church Avenue, between East 95th and East 96th Street in Brooklyn. Telephone 718-922-CAKE or 718-922-2253. Desmond is back.
Choice Radio, here we go, here we go. Yeah. Want inspiration, want to be lifted and refreshed. You got to turn your radio.
Choice Radio, Choice Radio.
Music brings healing,
Jamaica to you with love and with great taste. It's Tasty Patty Bakery and Grill for the most delicious food you've ever tasted. Try the curry goat, so mouth-watering you must have more than one. Also the curry chicken, jerk chicken, stew cow foot. Try the escovitch fish, brown stew fish, and many other taste good dishes. All served with rice and peas or white rice. And check out also the soup of the day. You want a patty? Try the Angus beef, Allen chicken, salmon fish, and veggie patties. You love all of them. Tasty Patty Bakery and Grill also has cakes, birthday cakes, fruit cakes, red velvet cakes, and photo cakes with your picture right on the cake. Sample their hard-o bread, Trini Mongoose bread, sweet bread, and other delectable breads and rolls. Tasty also has Nick's Barbados bread, such as tennis rolls, lead pipe, and other favorites. And don't forget the Jackass corn. Remember that? Yes, they have it. Jackass corn, a Tasty Patty Bakery and Grill. It's many islands, one people, one love. A Tasty Patty Bakery and Grill, the home of good taste, located at 3122 Church Avenue, 1431 Rockaway Parkway and 1371 Fulton Street, all in Brooklyn.
Connect to Choice Radio everywhere. Log in to www.choicegospelnetwork.com or listen on your phone by dialing 213-493-0146. You can also download the TuneIn Radio app on your cell phone and look for the Choice Radio and enjoy the sounds of praises. Choice Radio has established a prayer line Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. The number is 718-715-4411. Please call for help, for prayer, and for counseling. If there's no one on the line, please leave a message. They'll get right back to you and offer prayer with you. Please call Choice Radio 718-715-4411. Choice Radio Network.
Tell me this on the other side of the 6 o'clock, man. It's Choice Radio. Hope you're in a good mood this evening. I'm just really pumped up, I'm telling you. Like I was saying before I went to the break, many things are in the pipelines, man. We all, you know, we all go through stuff. And I was saying to one guy the other day, man, I was saying, don't you notice you come to America or you're around and you see people who not even in the Lord for years. You see them always walking around. Hey, man, yeah, going on. And you thinking, well, they not serving the Lord and they not in no problem. Year after year I see that person looking well, that person going around, and me, I serving the Lord, I paying tithes, and my mother sick, my father sick, something going wrong, I broke, I decide that. You want to know, well, I wonder if I doing the right thing, or if I, you know what I mean? But those who are already on the other side, they don't have nothing to worry about. The devil really don't have much time to waste with them, because they're already inside. So consider that, my brother and sister. Consider that. Consider that. Consider that. A good friend is in the building. The man, Pastor Atwell. I've been making a little small talk with him just now. So keep it right here on Choice Radio. Just a little 5 minutes with him, you know, a little bit. So keep it locked right here. Good evening to you, if you're just joining us.
You're right. heart and comprehend my path. You have searched and known me and are acquainted with my ways. And if I take the wings of the morning and fly into the sea, even there your hand shall lead me and uphold me.
Indeed, 17 minutes on the other side of the 6 o'clock. If you're just coming from the JOB, good evening to you. Welcome. We thank God that you have a job and thank God that you are able to do something with your hands and do something with yourself. Continue to give Him thanks, don't care how small it is. Be thankful, be grateful. Indeed. So, like I said before, my brother Atwell is in the building. He's doing a program in the morning time. Right here on the Choice Radio, and you know, I just want to ask him a little bit, you know, what you can expect in the morning time from him. What, you know, good evening to you, Pastor.
Yes, sir.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. Blessed of the Lord.
Yeah, you're blessed of the Lord. Indeed. So you in the Sunday morning, you have a program called, what is the name of the program again?
Hour of Prayer and Worship.
Prayer,
praise, and worship.
Prayer, praise, and worship. And what are you trying to capture? What are you hoping to capture in that segment in Sunday morning? What are you?
Well, my main objective is to get people to praise God and to understand that worship and praise is one of the most important things that any man can give unto God. And I am encouraging people mostly that on their way to church on a Sunday morning, their main purpose is to reach the church with a praise on their heart. Not to wait till they reach to the house of God to give praise. Because the Bible says to enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. So do not wait until you reach to the house of the God to get praise going. You should be praising God from the day time you leave home until you reach the house of God. Because when you reach into the house of God with a praise on your heart, obviously God will move on your behalf.
So in other words, you're saying if you reach there with a praise, your praise might just be that praise that they're waiting for to get the entire praise going.
Yes, sir. It is important that we walk with a praise. You know, because many a times we go to churches and we see people pumping up the people to praise God. But when you go with a praise, like last Sunday, I was rejoicing in the house of the Lord, and one of the ministers went up and spoke about, I see Brother Atwell is really, really dancing before the Lord. But you see, that's because when I left here Sunday morning, I came here with a praise. I left the studio with a praise and I enter into his gates with a praise in my heart. So that praise was flourishing in the house of God.
So you're saying to be pumped up is not really, it shouldn't be necessary.
It shouldn't be
necessary.
Everybody
should bring a praise.
Everybody should come with a praise. Because this Bible says that God dwells in the praises of his people. And if we come with a praise there, we will have that praise in us. And everyone that has a praise there in the audience at that particular time, it will not take more time for God's presence to be in the house.
Amen. I remember one time in the house of the Lord, the statement that was made before praise and worship really took on the way was we came to give God praise and
yes,
praising God and stuff. But the majority of songs was like broken song, like, oh, I'm broken, and, you know, broken down, and, you know, songs that just people just like them for whatever reason. And in the middle of the praise, it's like the spirit just like, who are you praising? Are you praising me? Are you complaining or are you praising? Yeah, I mean, do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, I understand.
So you're saying, is there a certain song that is really not considered praise? And if we're praising, there should be a certain selection that should be selected.
Yes, obviously. That, you see, there is a difference between praise and worship. And worship could become solemn because we are really talking to God about who he is and what he is to us. And, you know, we are lifting up God because he's the great King of Kings and he's the Lord of Lords. And we're giving him that type of worship. We're saying holy, holy to the Lord God Almighty. So you find that could become a little bit solemn. But when coming to praise, praise is always up tempo, upbeat, and ready to give God all that you have within you, to dance before him, to rejoice before him, and to lift him up. That is what praise is all about.
Amen. So you're saying that the broken song, oh, you know, just, you know, down on my knees, and it does all this, like, you know, you asking you, and
it's not praise.
It's complaining.
It's complaining.
Like I said, man, between me and you personally, I stand here, glory to the name of Jesus. Everybody has different communication, how they deal with, you know. And it was like the voice just stuck in my head, like, what do you guys think you're doing? Is it, are you praising me or are you just complaining? It's like every single song is just, it's everybody just calling out over them. So, they, you know, I'm tired, I'm weak, I'm blown, I'm old, and, you know, I'm just, what is it, you know?
Those were the days, and those days, I believe, are not really what God wants today. Like I want to say, amazing grace is not worship, is not praise. Amazing grace is worship. Because you're telling God what he is to you. He's my amazing grace. How sweet the song of God and all that. That is worship. That is a song of worship. But when talking about praise, you have to talk about lifting him higher. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be lifted up. He's worthy to be magnified. Oh, taste and see how the Lord is good. Taste and see that he's a sweet and living God. You know, you lift him up and you give glory to his name.
So it makes a difference in invoking the presence of the Lord. It makes a difference, the song that is played.
Exactly. Definitely. Because the Bible says that God dwells in the praises of his people. So if you are complaining that, you know, about the stripes and about the pain and the misery and all that type of stuff.
I'm falling on my knees.
It's not worship. When you go down on your knees, you go down to pray. It's not praise. When you're falling on your knees, you're going down to worship, not to praise. That's a difference.
Okay. So it does make a difference.
It does make a difference.
And I totally believe that, my brother. I totally believe that. But the Bible says my people perish for lack of knowledge.
Exactly. Because, you know, there's always this controversy about giving God praise, and people has their choice of songs and the choice of music that they want to give God praise with. But you cannot give God praise in solemnness.
Amen, amen.
Praise is not solemn. Praise is joyous.
It's lift up.
Praise is lifting up.
Yeah.
Praise is merriment. Praise is enjoying the presence of the Lord.
Indeed. So they can join you definitely Sunday morning from 6 to 8.
Amen. From 6 to 8, where we will really be praying and magnifying God and giving Him praise and giving Him honor and giving Him the glory. Because it's all due unto Him.
Hallelujah. Indeed. Pastor Artwell, 24 minutes on the other side of the hour of 6 o'clock Choice Radio. Your life, your salvation, your choice.
Nazareth, c'est où qui met, c'est où qui carégné, ou monter au calvaire, ou pé sa payer. En factie, nous batte sa régler.
Et bon Dieu qui moun ke paye bon, on chou ka coule l'eau.
Jésus, moi ça c'est où ka commande, ou descend au tombeau, ou pé récupérer. En affaire la clé, diable a te volé. Bon Dieu, bah la commandement pour toute créature inclinée tout vent. Qui y le qui y parle, wa de wa ou couronné. Qui y le qui y parle, eh bien c'est où yon ka commandé. Il déchire la condamnation. C'est lion qui te paie tout devant la mort. Il menace et puis vit remonter.
That's what really amazed me about God, man. Just all the dimension, all these nations relating to this one God. Glory to your name, Jesus. You are worthy. So join the man on Sunday morning to put a praise in your lips as you get into the house of the Lord.
Enfant tombeau, y'aurait été. C'est la mission, ma homme, y'aurait été.
I tell you, just imagine heaven, man. All the variety. Mm-hmm. And at that time, we'll all be able to partake in all those kind of music. All those kind of sounds. What a day it will be. Glory to the name of Jesus. Friday evening.
Change your mind. Keep your eyes on Jesus. Keep your mind on God all the time. I know there's many things that I can do, but I get something good to do. Something like reading.
Get something and
praying.
Something like
singing.
Get something and
to fool around, I don't want to play. My time is too important for me to waste. I have an appointment, it cannot be late. I don't want to waste my time in foolish things. So I get something good to do. Something like reading.
Get something and
praying.
Something like
singing.
Get something and
keep your eyes on Jesus. Don't let faith come and change your mind. Keep your eyes on Jesus. Keep your mind on God all the time. I know that there's many things that I can do, but I get something good to do. Something like reading.
Get something and
praying.
Something like
singing.
Get something and
don't make room for Satan, don't let him come in. He wants us to live by sight and not by faith. But I get something good to do. Temptation enticing, but don't take the bait. Get something good to do. Something like reading, praying, singing. Your eyes on Jesus. Don't let Satan come and change your mind. Keep your eyes on Jesus. Keep your mind on God all the time. I know that there's many things that I can do, but I get something good to do. Something like reading.
Get something and
praying. Something like singing.
Get something and
if we take God's word and do what He say, we don't have to worry when I'm not a day. When we get something good to do, there's nothing impossible that God can do. So I get something good to do. Something like reading.
Get something and
praying.
Do something like
singing.
Get something and
keep your eyes on Jesus. Don't let Satan come and change your mind. Keep your eyes on Jesus. Keep your mind on God all the time. I
know that there's many things that I can do, but I get something good to do. Something like reading,
get something and
praying,
do something like
singing.
Keep your eyes on Jesus.
Choice Radio, here we go, here we go.
Want inspiration, want to be lifted and refreshed. You gotta turn your radio.
Show us radio.
This music brings healing, brings joy and life to the depressed. Gotta keep on listening.
Show us radio.
We lift up holy hands to you today. Lord, you have spared us. You have given us so many chances. Yes, you are a God of a second chance. You have restored us. You have redeemed us. Yes, you have cleansed us. Lord, you say as far as the east is from the west, that's how far you have removed our transgressions from us. Oh, and that you would bless us indeed and expand our territory. Hallelujah. Lord, your mighty hand is upon us. We can feel it. And Lord, we thank you, Lord, because we know in you we have our security. So let the redeemed of the Lord say so.
Yes, I
39 minutes past the 6. We're just cruising this evening. Nice vibration. Hope you're tapping into it. That's how you receive it. By tapping into it. Plug it in your cord. Plug it in your adapter. Thank you to the man, Brother Atwell. Catch him Sunday morning, 6 to 8. Are you redeemed this evening? Do you know it? Hey, Pastor Green, good evening. Bishop Anderson, good evening. Pastor St. Louis. Deacon Charles. Brother Andrew, good evening to you, brother. Brother Clarence, good evening. Elder Roberts, good evening to you, sir. Plug into it. Good evening, Sister Nadine. All the fans online. All the folks on the phone lines. 213-493-0146. That's the number to dial to listen.
This is my desire to honor you, Lord, with all my worship you, with all that is within me, I give you praise. All that I adore is in you. So I live for you alone. Every breath that I take, every moment I'm away. Lord, have your way in me. This is my every moment I'm away. All will see how great
great is our God.
If you serve the big God,
see how great is our God.
You know that He's great.
See how great.
We serve the big one.
How great.
We don't need no candle.
Is our God.
We don't need no water. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Name above all
the name above every name this evening. Glory to the name of Jesus.
Worthy
of all praise.
Heart will sing.
That's the God we're talking about.
Is our God.
The light of the world.
We
don't need to try to help him with no light.
Is our God.
Our God can see really good.
Is our God.
Even if the entire world is dark.
See how great.
That's the God we serve.
How great is our God. God, sing with me, how great.
Hope you're in a good mood this evening, man. What a feeling in the studio, just nice.
How great.
Nice in the studio, just tap into it.
God,
set your soul free this evening as we lift up the name of Jesus in songs. And words of inspiration, words of truth, words of reality. Yes, indeed.
Oh, see how great, how great.
If you don't know Jesus this evening, we're just reaching out to you to get to know him.
You
see, those who look for me are going to find me.
Ooh.
We want you to humble as a baby and find him. Find his treasures. That's why he says, suffer little children to come on. Come on to me, because children are curious. Once they come, they will turn the place upside down, looking for what it is. Are you a child this evening? Are you hungry for Jesus like a child this evening? Indeed. All new believers, good evening to you. All newly baptized, newly converted, good evening to you in the name of Jesus. Hold on to your faith, your newfound love. Hold on. Let nothing shake you. Don't look back. Everything is ahead of you. With persecution, it will be worth it after all.
This world.
is compassionate, your love can be measured, oh Lord. Father of love, I will love you
to touch it one more time. His love is amazing this evening indeed. 9 minutes before the hour of 7 o'clock. If you're just coming home from the job, good evening to you. Hope in a splendid mood this evening, man. Life is what you make it. It's true. Bible say if a man don't work, he shouldn't eat. So if you're working, it's good that you're working. You're striving to do something with yourself. Whatever way you can, do something with yourself. Do something with your life. Give your time to the body of Christ, whatever way you can, so God can use you, that we can bring home the lost ones in the name of Jesus.
Out of this world.
I tell you, once you experience that love, Father, you know what he's singing about.
We love you forever.
Every song is from inspiration. An experience. Those who have experienced the Lord and his power. Glory to the name this evening. Hope you're in a good frame of mind. Hallelujah, Jesus, indeed. Rising up your soul on a Friday evening.
Such love, like
on the Choice Radio, your life, your salvation, your choice.
Catch me when I fall.
many reasons.
There's no love as true as yours.
No love as true as yours indeed. Exactly 7 o'clock. Just about 3 minutes past it. It is a beautiful Friday evening.
You give me reason to go on.
I'll be right back.
Choice Radio has established a prayer line Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. The number is 718-715-4411. Please call for help, for prayer, and for counseling. If there's no one on the line, please leave a message. They'll get right back to you and offer prayer with you.
Choice Radio.
Choice Radio. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah. 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 Want inspiration. Want to be lifted and refreshed. You got to turn. Turn your radio.
Choice Radio. Choice Radio.
This music brings healing. Brings joy and life to the depressed. Oh, gotta keep on listening.
Choice Radio.
Ladies and shoppers, get the world's best brands and the highest quality at lowest prices. Always use Dr. Robert's brand natural patent barley and Dr. Robert's energy glucose, real Jamaican brand oats, teas, and a wide variety of products. Lassie Oats, build up nourishment and Magnum supplemented energy malted hot chocolate bar powder now on sale. Real Guyana brand whole wheat chow mein full of whole wheat fibers. Real Guyana brand regular chow mein recipe print at the back of the bag. Now on sale and at deep discount prices are Tip Top brand Circle Cheese, Anchor brand New Zealand Cheddar Cheese, Cow and Girl brand One Pong Wretch Dutch Baby Edam and Baby Gouda Cheese with low salt and no sugar, Dan Cow brand, Greenland brand and Red Cow brand evaporated milk and milk powder. Get Breco Day brand vegetable whole wheat crackers and vegetable regular crackers, Breco Day big packet coffee and tea cookies, Breco Day England's best tastiest milk chocolate caramel direct from England. Breco Day Supplegent Malted Milk Cookies with Energy Vitamins. They are so tasty and delicious you can eat them bare with coffee, tea or any beverage. Get fast relief from pain. Use Dr. Robert's Atermogen brand muscles, flu, waist, arthritis and strong pain rub. Get more power, more energy when you drink Real Power brand energy and stamina drink. Now on sale at a special price of only $1.99 for a 12-ounce bottle. Enjoy Breco Day brand natural Irish 6-cup dessert fruit pudding. It's very delicious and it aids and nourishes all your joints, knees and cartilages. Get Champion brand flour, the best whole wheat flour and all-purpose baking flour, imported.